He is with you in the morning. He is for you.